Amazon's Vulcan robot, transforming warehouse automation. Amazon's new robot Vulcan is taking warehouse automation to the next level by adding something surprisingly human, a sense of touch. Unlike the Kiva robot that brings shelves to humans, Vulcan flips the script. It handles the replenishment side, picking from bulk and neatly stowing them back onto the shelves. What makes it special? Force sensing technology and AI that let it feel how hard or how gently it needs to grip each item. From a heavy textbook to a delicate box of vitamins, Vulcan adjusts its grip accordingly. It's precise, fast, and can handle about 75% of items in the warehouse, all while helping reduce physical strain on human workers. As Aaron Parnes from Amazon Robotics puts it, force is the language of manipulation, and Vulcan speaks it fluently. It's already operating in warehouses in Washington and Germany and paving the way for more robots that don't just move fast, but move smart. So while it's not quite high-fiving yet, Vulcan is a big step towards robots that can truly handle the physical world with finesse. And that's your robot news update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimise workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with all the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.